This video show you how to solve voltage across C and current passing through an inductor under DC condition. So consider the given circuit. Here is the circuit which consists of 12 volt DC and three resistor and have one capacitor, one farad and two henry connect in this style. And the question first asks you to compute current I, IL, and then VC. So we need to solve for this current passing through this 1 ohm, voltage across C, and the current passing through this branch, and B, the energy stored in C and L. So since we know that for WC is equal to 1/2 C VC square. So if we can solve this one, then we can solve this one. And for LWL is also equal to 1/2 LIL². So let's start by solving question number A. So based on the given circuit, this one is DC. Under DC condition, we know that C act like an open circuit. So this one, we will open circuit this branch out. So here we have 1 ohm, we have 4 ohm, and then we have 5 ohm here, and this one is open circuit. And under DC condition, this plus minus 12 volt, what we L will act like a short circuit. So here is a short circuit out. The variable that we need to obtain is this current I, this voltage across this one, and the current passing through this branch, which is IL. So based on this, it's open circuit. So there is no current passing through this 4 ohm. So this 4 ohm become 0 volt. So this one is 0 volt. So the voltage we see equal to the voltage across this 5 ohm when we consider this as a ground, the reference node. So let's find current now based on the analysis, the circuit that we used to analyze it. Now we have a single loop circuit, right? So I, current I can find from I equal to V divided by R, and the voltage is equal to 12. And the resistor resistance will be 1 + 5, which is 6. So we have I equal to 2 amp. And since this one is a single loop, and so the current passing through this branch, which belong to the L, then the current must be the same. So IL is equal to I, and it's equal to 2 amp. Next, we need to find the voltage across C, which is the voltage across this 4 ohm. So we have I passing through this 4 ohm. So we see equal to I multiplied by 5, or not 4 ohm, 5 ohm. So we have 10 volt here for the voltage across C. And then we can solve question number B, then WC is equal to 1/2 CVC², which is equal to 1/2 multiplied by 1. CV square is 10. So we have 50 joule here. And WL is equal to 1/2 LIL². So we have L 2 henry, and IL is 2. So here we have 4 joule. And we obtain the answer.